Okay guys, so it's time for breakfast and we had sevia, which is also known as vermicelli, and it is almost like a dry kheer. So our mom makes it most of the time and it is the best, literally the best. And our mom adds mawa on the top, so it makes it all the more amazing. So we went ahead and had that for breakfast. And after breakfast, we had some tea. We normally love having tea and we just have it most of the time after breakfast. So guys, we are going to enjoy our breakfast and we'll see you guys at lunch. So guys, it's time for lunch and yesterday we had ordered some food. So we had some chicken chili rice, some chicken fried rice and also some chicken curry. And it was really so yummy. We enjoyed a lot. So now we're just gonna enjoy our lunch and we'll see you guys when we are having some drink or something. So it's time for a drink and we made some coffee. Time for dinner, and for dinner we had bengan ka bharta and chapatis. Our mom made it so good, it was so delicious and we really enjoyed. So mostly sometimes after dinner we also have like a dessert. So for dessert we had some croissant and mawa samosa. I was having the mawa samosa and Kara had croissant. It was so delicious. And also guys, for more such videos, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, follow us on Instagram and ring the notification bell down below so when we post a new video, you guys will get a notification. Thanks for watching. See you next week. Bye.